To make your kiss incomplete. When your mood is clear, you quickly change your ways. Then you say I'm untrue. What am I supposed to do? Be a fool who sits alone waiting for you. I see the light of your smile, calling me all the while. You are saying, baby, it's time to go. First the feeling's all right, then it's gone from sight. So I've taken out this time to say, thank you.
right on me, Stevie. Get it. We've been trying to get you on the show a long time. We call, they say, Stevie's in Chicago. We call Chicago, they say, Stevie's in St. Louis. You're everywhere.
See, I've been with Geraldine.
Don't try to steal my show, Stevie. Don't do it.
You like the blues, huh?
Yeah, I like the blues. I like the blues. I've always liked the blues.
Why don't you hit this note?
You know why I like the blues? Because when the record wears out, it still sounds the same.
Don't be trying to steal the show now.
Hit what note? What note? What note?
Keep on hitting the note.
Oh, yeah. I know that you don't love me. But your mama told me so. Slip-a-dip-a-dip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-a-slip-
Cause old Lula told me so.
Yes, old Lula told me
so. Hey, don't talk about my mama, man.
Now, Stevie, how's it feel being American?
Oh, you don't mind me saying you're married now, do you? I don't want to mess up your action.
You've already blown my accent.
Oh, okay. You know, the show, I try to clean it up for you.
Too late now.
Oh. A while back, Stevie wrote a beautiful love song.
The devil made me do it.
But he didn't have anyone to sing it to. But Stevie didn't give up. He searched. He searched. Ever onward, Stevie went searching, searching.
Watch out for that tree, Stevie.
Then a few short months ago... It was only a couple months, Stevie. Stevie found the girl he'd written the song for.
Yay, Stevie Wonder! Yay, Stevie Wonder!
Well, what I'm trying to say is Stevie is a married man now, and this
you
is
did
the
it
song
again! Keep on messing up.
You got it, Stevie. I'm gonna get out of here. I did the best I could, Stevie.
When I look at love, I look at you. Look at me, and you'll see love is burning inside me. But the flame needs you to make it brighter. Give to me what you see. Make the moment a lifetime. Give. Only me. Give the chance I need to let you see. You will be the other half of me. Give your love. Oh, give your love and lead the way. Turn the cold of thousand winters, love will stay. We'll build a dream that's big enough for two girls. We'll build a world that's made of only love. You'll be the one who makes my life worth living. You keep me strong. To a lover's clown. You know that I'll always be proud. Every day, a thousand times I cry, girl, when you're gone. All I long for is when you'll be near me. Every day, a thousand times I die, girl, far away. How I pray there is some way you'll hear me. So, reader, give your love. Oh, give it all to me. Don't let me down. Don't reduce me to a love of a clown. You know that I'll
who's gone from Bud Jones, the sky cap on those airline commercials, to a star on Laughing, and now he's here to take over my show, Mr. Johnny Brown.
Ah, that music's beautiful. You know, I love the old standards. I love some of the old performers performing them. But I can't help but think of one of your all-time great ballad singers when I hear a ballad, the late, great Mr. Nat King Cole.
When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love.
You know, today they speak of soul. Years ago, there was a young lady who I think set the pace for many a soul singer today. They nicknamed her Lady Day, Billie Holiday.
When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love.
But you know, the thing that brought these people into prominence was the sound. Years ago, all of the comedians and the singers had a sound. Today, you can go to a nightclub and you might see somebody like Jackie Moms Mabley, who approaches her audience by saying,
"Hey, everybody been talking about them young soldier boys coming up to Mom's house. They don't know it's just a platonic relationship. It's a play for the soldiers and a tonic for Moms."
When I'm falling down, yes, it will be forever, oh, or I'll never fall in love. And the moment I can feel that you feel, yes, that we do, oh, when I fall in love, yes, when I fall in love with you.
And now we're back to my lovely lady guest, Miss Aretha Franklin. How you doing, Mama?
Fine.
Oh. A little nervous reaction, you know what I mean?
Sorry.
Aretha, I'd like to have a deep philosophical discussion with you.
You mean you want to rap, right?
Yeah, I guess that's one way of putting it.
Uh-huh.
Rap comes from the word rapport, meaning a harmonious relationship.
Right on.
Aretha, I love you.
Uh-huh.
I've always loved you. From the moment you walked in the studio, another girl singer hasn't crossed my mind.
Master?
I don't even think about... Are there any others?
Are there?
I don't think so.
Sure.
In fact, I don't know anyone who doesn't love you.
Further on.
You're without question the queen of soul. Yeah. Boy, oh boy.
What you see is what you're gonna get.
What I saw was what I wanted. Where are you from?
Memphis.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say Philadelphia.
Why?
Then, in addition to being the queen of soul, you'd be the Philly of soul.
I don't think I want to rap with you anymore.
Okay. Well, as a contribution toward maintaining our harmonious relationship, would you do a song?
I sure would.
I still love you, Mom.
You're delighted.
You kill me.
All right, kill it.
Bobby Darin, the delightful comedy star of Laughing, Miss Lily Tomlin, and my special guest is Muhammad Ali, also known as Muhammad Ali. A little while ago, Muhammad's giving me a few pointers, you know, showing me a few moves. That's my favorite. You never know when that'll come in handy.
I mean, if you know the moves, you don't have to take any lip off anybody. I mean, you just stand there and tell them, I don't have to take that. Take this. Smash! You know? How you doing? Ladies and gentlemen, the champ, Muhammad Ali. Well, I was just demonstrating what you showed me. I remembered all of it.
I showed you nothing like that.
I mean, what's the matter? You seem a little edgy. A little while ago, you were in good spirits. Now, all of a sudden, you...
Who wouldn't be? I drove all the way out here with my wife. Be on your show.
Yeah.
After I get here to talk over the arrangements with your producer and you early today, I was a little disgusted, I have to admit. I like your show and I like your style, but your pay is so cheap, I won't be back for a while.
Hey, you want to drop some of those bombs on me, huh? That's one. One more like that, there's going to be trouble on this show. Be a big knockout here. Don't hit me too hard. No, but I knew you'd have some poetry lined up for me. You have one. So I said, well, I'm gonna have some for him too. So I've written a few poems. You hear it?
Yeah, let me see what
okay.
you got.
Okay, first one is, Muhammad Ali with a punch like a laser. You know, like, or laser, or, you know, like one of those rifle shots in the west. I just hurry up and get it over with. Muhammad Ali, with a punch like a laser, will soon be in the ring with Smokey Joe Frazier. Wham! Bang! Smash-a-rooney! Somebody's gonna get knocked up to the Mooney. Well, that was the first one, you know? That was the first one when I first, you know, tried to write.
I mean, you can do better than that, can't you?
Certainly, certainly. I got a nice one here, you like this.
Yeah.
Joe's my friend, and you are too. But if I bet, I'ma bet on you. I know this fight's gonna be a thriller. Geraldine's gonna be there, and so is Killer. That's better.
How you like this one? For the past 3 years, I've been taking a rest. Now I'm back to prove I'm the best.
Mm-hmm. Very good. A left to the nose, a right to the jaw. Would you care to predict Joe Frazier in four?
Well, a reporter asked me the other day, he said, Ali, what's gonna happen when you meet Smokey Joe? So I just wrote a little short poem and it goes like this. Joe's gonna come out smoking and I ain't gonna be joking. I'll be pecking and a poking, pouring water on his smoking. Then this might shock and amaze you, but I retire Joe Frazier.
Watch out!
You in trouble,
I gotta go. I'ma see. Ooh, this is some danger. We'll see y'all in a little while. I'm getting out of here.
TV Land brings you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Mahalia Jackson.
Gonna lay down my sword and shield down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. Gonna lay down my sword and shield down by the riverside. The living one no more, and I ain't go steady one more, steady one more, no lie, steady one no more, steady one more. Down by the riverside.
And now everybody's main man, Mr. Ray Charles, honey.
I got someone to talk to you about this evening. I don't mean no harm, but listen up. Look what they done to my son. Oh, mama. Look what they done to my son now. Oh, Lord. Only thing I could have right and I turning out all wrong, mom. Look what they done to my son. Wait a minute. Cause I got to find a good girl. I want to live in girls. Cause I can find a good girl. Yeah, yeah, yeah. If I can find a real good look, you know I never have to come out and look at her. What they done to my song. Come on, girls, help me out here.
Look what they done to my brain. Mom.
Oh, no, no.
Look what they done to my brain.
You know, Mom, it's a shame what they do. You won't believe this. About to go insane, Mom.
Look what they done to my brain.
Now, can y'all sing that French for me?
Say
what?
Ma.
Now tell me, what did I say, Mom? I didn't quite get that. We're gonna do this in English, yeah. Look what they done to my song. What they done to my song?
Hey,
now, mama. Oh, mama.
Hey,
the only thing I can do is right and nice. Turn it out all wrong, mama.
Hey,
I can find a real good girl, you know, I never have to come out and look at
it. Hey,
what they doing, mama, to my brain? It's a shame what they did, mama. Listen,
hey,
you're quicker like a chicken bone, and I'm just about to go insane, mama. Okay.
What it is. What it is.
Heard a melody that is always haunting me. Funny little strain running through my brain. It's as sweet as it can be.
Please play for me that sweet melody called doodly-doo.
Oh yeah.
Doodly-doo.
I like the rest, but what I like best is doodly-doo.
Sing the song.
Doodly-doo.
Simplest thing, there's nothing much to it.
Oh, no, you don't have to sing. Just doodly-doo it.
I love it so.
Wherever I go, I doodly-doodly-doo.
Sing the song.
Go ahead. Play that sweet melody. Do it, baby. Doodly-doo. I like best.
Uh-huh. Cut it out!
Doodly-doo. There's nothing to it. Don't you know you just have to doodly-doo it. I love it so. Ha! I doodly-doodly-doo.
Play for me that sweet melody, called doodly-doo, doodly-doo. I like the rest,
I like best.
What I like best,
oh, yes,
is doodly-doo,
doodly-doo.
Simplest thing,
there's
nothing much to it.
Go ahead, you
don't have to sing, just
doodly-doo it.
I love it so,
love it so.
Wherever I go, I doodly-doo.
I'm gonna have to ask y'all to leave.
Pleasure to welcome back my lovely lady guest, Miss Melba Moore.
Never can say goodbye. No, 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 I never can say goodbye. Even though the pain and the heartache, they seem to follow me wherever I go. Although I try and try to hide my feelings, they always seem to show. And then you try to say that you're leaving me, and I always have to say no. Tell me why. Is it so that I never can say goodbye? No, 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 I never can say goodbye. Start heading for the door. Why, there's a very strange vibration up here, sending me right to the core. Tells me, turn around, you fool. You know you love me more and more. Tell me why. Is it so? Don't wanna let you go. I never can say goodbye. There's the anguish. wish and there's a doubt. It's the same old dizzy hang up. I can't do with you or without. So tell me why. Oh, is it so? Don't wanna let you go. And I never can say goodbye, boy. Don't wanna let you go. I can't say goodbye. No, no, no.
Pleasure to welcome back my lovely lady guest, Miss Melba Moore.
Never can say goodbye. No, 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 I never can say goodbye. Even though the pain and the heartache, they seem to follow me wherever I go. Although I try and try to hide my feelings, they always seem show. And then you try to say that you're leaving me, and I always have to say no. Tell me why. Is it so that I never can say goodbye? No, 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 I and a beer sent me right to the car. Tells me, turn around, you fool. You know you loved him more and more. Tell me why. Is it so? Don't wanna let you go. I never can say goodbye, boy. Don't wanna let you go. I never can say goodbye. No, 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 no. Never can say goodbye. There's that same unhappy feeling. There's the anguish and there's the doubt. It's the same old dizzy hang up. I can't do with you or without. So tell me why. Oh, is it so? Don't wanna let you go. And I never can say goodbye, boy. Don't wanna let you go.
Identity.
I'm going to tell a story that I should never tell.
Oh, that's like wearing tight shoes so you'll feel good when you take them off.
Oftentimes, your greatness is brought about by the times that you live.
There's a difference between charity and being involved.
Well, no. But
please don't say nothing crazy.
He took risk off the stage as well.
They changed the landscape.
To make America become closer to the dream.
Welcome to That's What I'm Talking.
So don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter like candy in the suns of all of butter. Don't bring around a cloud to rain on my parade. And don't tell me not to fly, simply have to. If someone takes a spill, it's me and not you. Who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade? I'll march my band out, beat my drum, and if then I'm fanned out, your turn at bat, sir. Lisa didn't fake it, hat, sir. I guess it didn't make it. Whether I'm a rose of sheer perfection, a freckle on a nose of life's complexion, a cinder on a shiny apple of its eye. Well, I gotta fly once, I got to try once. You only can die once, right, sir? Ooh, life is juicy, juicy, and you see, I got to have my bite, sir. Get ready for me, well, cause I'm a comer. I simply have to march, my heart's a drummer. Don't bring around the cloud to rain on my. Didn't fake it, hot, sir. I guess it didn't make it. Get ready for me, well, cause I'm a comer. I simply have to march my heart to come on. Nobody, no, nobody is gonna rain on my
What kind of flavors you got, Herbie?
Good question. Now, let me say that the Good Time Ice Cream Company, Delaware Corporation, is very proud to say that we have 27 flavors. Mm-hmm. This week, we're featuring two of our most exotic.
And what are they?
Chocolate and vanilla.
Give me chocolate.
Vanilla.
Vanilla.
Chocolate.
I'll take black raspberry.
We do not have black raspberry.
Take chocolate.
That's right, take chocolate.
Don't tell me how to order, man. Give me chocolate.
Come around here demanding enough. You take what we got. Good Time Ice Cream Company, a Delaware corporation. We don't beat time. What did you ask for?
Chocolate.
Okay, then what you ask for is what you get.
Right.
What you ask for?
No.
Okay. There you go, chump. You're fast, ain't you? Okay, that'll be 50 cents.
Pay the man. Pay the man.
Pay the man.
Pay the man. Pay the man, man.
I'm the youngest. They never let me have no money.
Well, somebody gotta pay for the ice cream.
There's nothing down here. Anything up there?
What about in the middle? Anything in the middle?
Well, y'all be cool. I'll talk to them.
No! Don't talk to me. You spoke to me when you ordered. Nothing to talk about. Give me 50 cents or give me back the ice cream. Don't talk to me.
You can have mine.
Oh, you're all right. You're my main man. But these cats, somebody's gonna have to pay for this.
Quick! I need some ice cream. Oh, I'm sorry. Quick! I need some ice cream. The lady thinks I've gone back to the office. The lady thinks I've gone back to the office, but I'm really a secret ice cream freak.
Uh-huh.
I need chocolate ice cream, and I need it fast.
Uh-huh. You don't want me to tell, huh?
Please, please, just give it to me.
Oh. Well, see, you can trust me, but I don't know about these guys. Maybe they'd be cool if you were to pay for their ice cream.
Anything. Here, take that.
Oh, yes. Just get a chocolate out of the bag.
Oh, terrific. Thank you.
Yes.
You're really anxious, aren't you?
Yeah.
Take care of yourself now.
That man gave you a dollar. 50 cents for our ice cream. 10 cents for his. You owe us 40 cents.
Well, let's talk about it. I can see your point of view. Why don't we split it?
Let's talk about this.
Okay, let's go. Well, what was the decision?
Give us the dough.
Yeah.
See you, man.
I gotta go down to the plant, pick up another load, but I'll be back in a minute with some goodies for everybody.
We've been in the search for identity.
I'm going to tell a story that I should never tell.
Oh, that's like wearing tight shoes so you'll feel good when you take them off.
Oftentimes, your greatness is brought about by the times that you live.
It's all the difference between charity and being involved.
Well, no. But
please don't say nothing crazy.
They took risk off the stage as well.
They changed the landscape.
To make America become closer to the dream.
Welcome to That's What I'm Talking About.
Ain't nothing like the real thing, baby. Ain't nothing like the real thing, no, no.
Ain't nothing like the real thing, baby.
Ain't nothing like the real thing.
I know a place
ready for the Peabody coffee commercial. Send in Othello, the Moor of Venice. How you doing, bro?
Beg your pardon, I'm not your brother.
Oh, excuse me. This commercial's for Peabody Coffee.
I know, I read the scenario.
You should have read the script.
The script is the scenario.
Don't press your luck, okay? It's there on the cue cards. Let's run it once.
If I told her once, I told her 100 times. Desdemona, you make rotten coffee. Next time, use Peabody's coffee, or I'll strangle you. I'm sure that meets with your approval.
Not necessarily. See, don't call it Peabody's coffee. It's Peabody's coffee. It's an English coffee.
In England, Peabody is pronounced Peabody.
In this commercial, Peabody is pronounced Peabody.
Really?
Yes. Just a second, fella. Lord of Boom, please. Hey, Tim, about this Moor from Venice. Who pulled him out of the canal? Oh, sorry, I didn't know your brother was a gondolier.
My good man.
I'm not your good man. My name is Eddie.
No, whatever. Don't you think there should be more of a Shakespearean feel to this soliloquy?
No.
Do you know what a soliloquy is?
No. What is a soliloquy?
Well, it's when someone is on stage talking to himself and no one is listening.
Like now. Because I'm not listening.
Do you have some sort of prejudice against Shakespeare?
What's going on here? What, are you starting a new group or something? Just do the thing the way it was written. Don't bring that radical garbage in here.
Look, bro, give me a break, will you? I've been trying to put this Shakespeare thing together for 5 years now. I studied, struggled, the bread hadn't been too good. That's why I took this gig. Maybe some big wheel will see me and say, I'm gonna make that cat a star.
Okay. Regarding your personal struggle, I understand. If there's ever anything I can do, please hesitate to ask.
You mean if I need you, you'll call me?
Yes. Now do the thing any way you want, as long as you sell Peabody's coffee. Now let's try. Peabody coffee commercial, take one. You're off your cookie.
If I told her once, I told her 100 times. Desdemona, I pray you listen. In the words of Iago, good name in man and woman is the immediate jewel of their souls. Who steals my purse steals trash. 'Tis something, nothing, 'twas mine, 'tis his, and has been slave to thousands. But he that filches from me my good name robs me of that which not enriches him and makes me poor indeed. And what better name, I say, than that of Peabody? One cup, and I cry, farewell the spirit-stirring drum, the ear-piercing fife. I find all of it here in one glorious cup of Peabody coffee.
Right on! How you doing, Donnie?
I'm fine.
Yeah. Say, Donnie, before you get into your thing, would you play a couple of bars or something just for me?
All right.
Oh, Donnie Hathaway, honey.
Do it to me, darling.
Hi.
Excuse me. Are you crazy? Don't you see there's an artist at work? Don't you have any respect for real talent?
Certainly, sure I do, but...
Don't come in here yelling high. This man can play with both hands. If you want to, you can stay and watch. Don't be bugging the man. In addition to my apology, Donnie, I'd like to compliment you on the way that you accompany yourself when you sing.
Thanks, Smith.
You know, I bet you could play for just about anybody.
I suppose so.
Yeah. What are you looking at? Nobody's talking to you. Donnie, have you ever considered accompanying any singer other than yourself?
I haven't given it much thought.
Think about it, Donnie. Think about it.
Are you trying to tell me something?
Excuse me. Why don't you stay out of it when the colored people are talking? George, the handwriting is on the wall. It should be very obvious to you by now that your days as an accompanist extraordinaire are numbered. You are on the way down.
That's the thanks I get. I taught you everything, and now that you're an established singer, you toss me aside like an old shoe. Why? Why? Tell me why.
Because you're a rotten actor, George. That's why. I made up my mind. From now on, how about you accompanying me?
Well, Flip, you make me laugh more than any other entertainer I know.
Thank you, Donnie.
And nothing makes me laugh any harder than when you sing.
It's cold, Donnie. It's very cold.
These musicians got to stick together, man.
I'm gonna get you, Donnie. I'm gonna get you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Donnie Hathaway.
You can look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of a man from Galilee. Every time I look at the Holy Book, I want to tremble. When I read a part where a carpenter cleared the temple. Yeah.
And gentlemen, Miss Roberta Flack.
Mr. Man.